Community members near Crystal Lake, Illinois, are mourning the death of a 5-year-old Crystal Lake boy believed murdered by his parents. This woman was one of hundreds who attended some separate vigils in Crystal Lake and Woodstock last night to remember Andrew A.J. Friend.
He's been brought back. He hasn't been brought home, but he's been brought back, and we're going to take care of him.
His body found in a shallow grave yesterday.